Behind you is Bethany. On the other side of this street, on the slope, today, is Bethany. So, remember, this is coming from the north.
Stay in the back.
I do.
Yeah,
front.
I can hear a lot of time.
We got a spot over here, guys.
We have strong muscles when this is done.
Yeah. I already started out with them. That's the problem.
You're just going all over the place with the...
I think it
might be. I'm not hearing anything because we're out of range. So it's better to stay in range.
Okay. You on the right and the temple on the... We'll have to get a couple of us out of there too.
From here to that direction. Wow, look, everything is so close. So the city of David is down the slope. It goes along this valley that is the Kidron Valley. And where does the Kidron Valley go to? Dead Sea. Next time you come, we'll wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning and we'll walk along this valley all the way to the Dead Sea. We'll get there at 7 o'clock in the evening. But it's better to start over here because the Dead Sea is the lowest point on the earth. Therefore, we are above sea level. The Dead Sea is... it's 1,300 feet below sea level. So you can actually roll down when it snows. It doesn't snow. Okay.
You see numbers in
this is the temple. Temple Mount on the right. There's four walls that surround it. Built by King Harold, I go into more detail when you visit this place tomorrow. Four walls. You see the south wall, the east wall, the north wall we were driving, and the western wall, which is behind the Grand Dome. And behind the Grand Dome. This is the western wall. So,
it up so he can't make it through. They stuff it.